It's a short golf season in Minnesota, but plenty of young players are out getting started in the sport. The Minnesota Junior PGA Mini Tour had a local stop Friday. New Hope Village, the site for this year's Mini Tour event. This is McKenna Hogan of Maple Grove teeing off in the girls' 10 through 12-year-old division. Hogan knocks down a short putt for bogey on her opening hole of the day. The tour is for golfers ages 7 to 12. Owen Carlson, also of Maple Grove, rolls home a par putt in his last hole of the day in the boys' 10 to 12-year-old division. Seth Damsgaard of Brooklyn Park capitalizes on a good tee shot, and he pars the ninth hole at New Hope. Brian Terhauer of Brooklyn Center with a nice chip on the eighth hole. It sets him up for a par putt. And Augustus Ronlin of Golden Valley leaves his putt just short on the ninth hole. He will tap it in, though. There's another mini tour event scheduled for Tuesday at the par 3 course at Rush Creek in Maple Grove.